fans, for another exciting presentation of NBA basketball. With Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. We've got a chance now for our starting lineups from point guard to center. This game should be a good one. And guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one from Rodgers?
Well, Kevin, his great ball handling ability puts a lot of pressure on the defense. He's able to break down defenders and get to wherever he wants on the floor. And that allows him the best angle to attack the defense.
Also, guys, so often we see him playing possum at the defensive end. And then all of a sudden, he springs into action, picks off the pass, and ignites the fast break.
And there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Bulls shooting their first free throws of the game. And he can't get the first one. And he's good on the second. Chicago on defense. To the middle, number 15. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
I like that. Getting their offense started with a high-quality look down low.
Yeah, Clark, I think the more points they can get inside today, the better off they'll be.
Here's Paxson. Back to Pippen. Right side, Jordan. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him.
You know, that's one way he can finish, but not the only way. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Well, Kevin, earlier I spoke with Doug Collins, and he said, honestly, it's hard to separate these teams on paper. We're similar in so many ways that it's difficult to find an area where one side really has an advantage. He said he wouldn't be surprised if this one was decided by just a few points. Perfect for us, guys.
Thanks, Doris. I think we all sort of knew we'd be in for quite a battle.
Well, that's how it looks on paper. I mean, hard to tell these teams apart. They're so evenly matched. So I think we're in for a good one tonight.
I agree. It should make it all that more entertaining, fellas.
Now, here's Pippen with the lead pass. Grant backs in. Six to shoot. Soft touch off the glass. Just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter of basketball. Number 11, guarded by Jordan. Shot clock at six. Number 15, Chamberlain. The rebound by Grant. Pippen, the pass to Paxson. Jordan. Right side, Jordan. Another one falls for Chicago. If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Deflected. Number 11. Here's Chamberlain. And there's the bucket. Still with it on the offensive glass, getting it done.
Well, most of all, I just love the work he puts in on the offensive glass. So many of his points come on putbacks just because of sheer hustle.
And don't forget now, a walking highlight reel every time he steps on the court. His flair for the dramatic makes him worth the price of admission all by himself.
Here's Pippen, following the basket made by Wilt Chamberlain. Backing down is Pippen. Clock at two, Grant. So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
And no question, he got bumped on that shot.
Definitely no room for discussion on that.
Chicago shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. So Chicago ends up going with the new group. Inside. And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. And the pass to Hodges. Jordan. Grant outside. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. And there's Michael Jordan. The assist by Pippen. And that's now 6 points for Michael Jordan. Number 7. Guarded by Jordan. There's 18 seconds left here in the first quarter. Five to shoot. Number 34. Solid play on the low block, and that one's good. Cartwright, the pass to Jordan. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. For Chicago, they have been successful on three of their four free throw attempts up to this point. Number 7. No good. And that does it for the first quarter. Bulls out front, up by 4. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. And now the second quarter just getting set to start. In a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Bulls.
And they're doing a fantastic job of finding the open man and getting easy looks.
You know, it also hasn't taken them long to make their mark in the paint. I mean, they're doing a lot of their scoring from in there.
So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. Bulls shooting their 6th and 7th free throws in the game. The free throw drops for Grant. 2nd free throw, no good.
Well, he did enough there. He made it a 2-possession game, at least.
So the Bulls 5 right now. Grant is out there with Cartwright. Then there's Pippen. And there's Hodges. And it's Jordan in at the shooting guard position. Screened by Grant. Pippen dishes to Grant. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Grant's got 7.
Well, the pick worked really well there. Nice job taking it right to the 10 for the layup.
He dishes it to Chamberlain. Chamberlain with a screen on Grant. Number 35, guarded by Jordan, and that one's good by Chamberlain.
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Yeah, they've been the aggressors, Barton, and getting the ball inside into that lane area has been huge for them.
Now here's Jordan. He's got 9, and that one's good. He's got 11.
Late reaction from the defense, and he's always going to make good on that. Yeah, and guys, I think he feels like he can make a few improvements during this timeout. Just kind of make a couple of adjustments, get his club back on track.
You know, coaches are always tweaking and tinkering with things mid-game. Actually, sometimes they overdo it.
Chicago making some changes. Will Purdue check in for Cartwright. Porzingis comes in for Horace Grant. And Vincent subbed in for Hodges. Number 16, defended by Vincent. 6 on the shot clock. Number 15. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot 2.
Yeah, and one of the things he gives them at the offensive end, Kevin, is somebody who sets the toughest screens in the league. He is really hard to get around as a defender.
And he's very much a student of the game in terms of getting to know the tendencies of whichever player he's guarding on any given night and then gearing his defensive game plan to do what he needs to do to stop him.
Here's Vincent. And they double up Jordan. Pippen back to Jordan. Passes it to Purdue. Chamberlain on him. Outside Jordan. The Bulls need to get a shot off here. Purdue.
That's a 2nd personal foul. If he gets enough, he probably puts him on the bench for the rest of the first half.
And he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for 2. The Bulls have missed 2 free throws in the game, going 5 for 7.
Boy, you've got to be able to knock down your free throws if you're going to keep a team that's behind you at bay. When you don't make your free throws, that's a good way to let the other team back into the game.
Pass to Chamberlain. Number 7. Kept alive. Makes it off the glass. Chamberlain got 4 this morning.
He's a grinder. Love what he does under the offensive boards. Really bringing energy and life to his team.
Jordan, the pass to Vincent. And again, no good by Chicago. Number 16, guarded by Pippen, Chamberlain. And he lays it straight in. Chamberlain got 8 points.
And he's starting to pick things up here after a tough first quarter.
Here's Vincent. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Porzingis the pass to Pippen. Purdue guarded by Chamberlain. Here's Pippen. The rebound by Wilt Chamberlain. Chamberlain got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Chamberlain with a screen on Porzingis. Number 15, defended by Vincent. Kicks to Chamberlain. Defended by Vincent. Goes back up. Number 16. The basket get off the assist from Chamberlain. Now here's Jordan. Shot to end this cold run. Jump shot is good that time. Jordan's got 4 points in the quarter. And the first half ends in a close one. The home team, they're up by two. Now, presented by Springs.
I hope your weekend's off to a great start this Saturday night. Thanks so much for tuning in. Plenty of hustle from the home team. Tenacious offensive rebounding. Their second chance points are piling up. A great performance by Wilt Chamberlain in the first half. He has 8 points and has also rebounded well, 6 boards. Good overall, also well for the Bulls. A dominating performance offensively. They're getting everything they want. Some terrific basketball from Michael Jordan. How's that for a shooting percentage? 100. Yes, 100% from the court. I'll be back. And that does it for us here in the studio. Thanks so much for joining me. Now back out to Kevin and Dan.
The Spring Halftime Report. Presented by Spring.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
Yeah, he played a very mature first half offensively, just finding gaps and making good decisions, getting into the defense and knocking down shots.
Well, the way he played that first half, that's exactly what we're talking about when we say offensive efficiency.
Here is Rodgers. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. So for Chicago right now, John Paxson is out there with Michael Jordan, and it's Porzingis, then there's Purdue, and it's Pippen in at the small forward. Paxson kicks to Jordan. And they double up Jordan, outside Pippen. He passes to Purdue. Off the left rim and out. Purdue against Rodgers. He's checked in for Chicago. Grant comes in for Dave Porzingis. Number 11, guarded by Pippen. High arcing shot, and that one's good. And for those of you tuning in, we're about a minute into the second half. And here's Paxson. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. He kicks it to Pippen. Lets it go from deep. Can't get it to go. Here is Rodgers. Feeds to Chamberlain. Poked loose. Shot clock at 5. Pass to Rodgers. The drive by Jordan. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Textbook example there of how they use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
And the Bulls making a change here. Rodgers checked in. dishes it to Chamberlain. And he uses the glass on the loose. Chamberlain got 12 points in the game.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. Five of the last six field goals in the lane.
And the pass goes out of bounds, and they'll turn it over.
Boy, they couldn't hook up there on what's really a pretty basic pass.
Doubled by Hodges. 1:51 left here in the third quarter. Tries it from 19. Scottie Pippen grabs the miss. Bulls trail by five. Screened by Grant. It's Pippen with the...
Oh! How about that basketball, man?
Beautiful.
Wow. Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark. You know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
Still, I mean, startling that he'd even try that right now.
Now the dish to Chamberlain. That's good.
He's probably going to like his shot selection today. He set a good example for the rest of his teammates.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here.
Will Chamberlain.
That free throw good from Chamberlain. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. The pass to Hodges. With the ball. Passes it to Hodges. From the arc. And the whistle blows, and it's going to be an over-the-back call here.
Seems not much doubt about that over-the-back call.
Yeah, he was all over his back that time. Looks like he was going for a piggyback ride.
That free throw, no good. So for the Bulls. Davis comes in for Bill Cartwright. And it's Jordan in for Hodges. He hits the second from the line. Bulls trail by 7. Paxson passes to Jordan. 52 seconds left in the third. An easy layup after coming off the pick. Jordan's got 17.
His shooting has been so good today. He may have to take it upon himself to try to get his club out of this hole.
Lock at 6. The feed to Chamberlain. Number 16. The basket good off the assist from Chamberlain. Chamberlain got 3 assists now in this one. Here's Chicago. 8-point game. Davis setting the pick for Jordan. The high post shot. Again, Chicago.
Solid screen right there that freed him up for the jump shot.
17 seconds left to play in the third. Number 15, guarded by Jordan. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Misses would have counted had it gone in. And we've reached the end of the third. The home team, they're up by 6. All right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great one so far with both sides coming to play. Chamberlain a screen. Number 16, guarded by Paxson, lays it up, and in spite of the excellent defense at that.
And now both of these clubs really in a groove here.
Already a high-scoring game, but it has become an offensive showcase down the stretch.
And for Chicago, they've got Grant. Davis is out there with Pippen. It's Michael Jordan, and it's Paxson in at the one spot.
No matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball in the paint.
That's been so critical, Clark, because whenever they have gotten the ball into the paint, it's resulted in points, it seems like.
They double him with Jordan. 6 to shoot. Number 11, guarded by Pippen, and that one's good. We've played just over 1 minute here in the fourth quarter. So for Chicago right now, Michael Jordan is out there, John Paxson, then there's Grant, then there's Pippen, and it's Davis at the power forward. Paxson kicks to Jordan. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. There's a screen. Let's it go with a three. And John Paxson, good for three.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today. A
lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
Yeah, he definitely saw some things that were not working for them out there. And now he's going to make some adjustments.
I'm not sure what it was, but he clearly wanted something to change out there.
Bill Cartwright, he's checked in for Chicago. Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the home team head coach was saying to his players. His advice, clear cut. I want to see you playing to win, not playing not to lose. I don't care what the lead is. We do not back off.
Six on the shot clock. The shot's good by Chamberlain. Bulls trail by seven. Jordan gets the pick. Davis sets a screen. Back to Pippen. Boom! He jams it straight down.
You know, for a player with his explosiveness, that was ATM time. Cash, money, the easy way.
Yeah, that kind of defense is not going to cut it against him.
Cash, money. I like that, Clark.
Free throw good from Pippen.
Boy, what a great and one right there. These are the kind of plays that win you basketball games, guys.
Double by Cartwright. Back to Chamberlain. We've got 1:48 left to play in the final quarter. Number 14, he's guarded by Davis. Number 11. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off the shot. 24-second violation. Bulls trail by four. Jordan with it. There's the killer two-handed slam.
Neither team having any trouble putting the ball in the basket.
Nope, nada. I mean, we haven't seen much defense either. I mean, both of these teams really locked in the trying out score jumper.
Horace Green, he's checked in for the pass. We've got 1:28 left to play here on the fourth. They double in with Jordan. A minute 20 left in the game. Shot clock at six. Number 16. That one off the back iron and out.
Boy, that's a frustrating one there. Easy look at the hoop.
Pass to Paxson. Back to Pippen. Outside Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Grant, right side. Here comes the break. Number 11. Number 15. So the first one drops, and that makes it a three-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a four-point ball game.
Outstanding work at the foul line to make this a two-possession game.
Pippen gets to Jordan. No luck. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. Chicago calls timeout. They clear it by four. 27 seconds left in the fourth quarter. A steal all by himself. Rebound, Grant, gone 1 of 6 shooting so far.
Not much time to work with. They need a basket.
Yep, they've got to get a steal or foul to stop the clock. Well, Jordan has been fantastic.
He throws good, Jordan.
getting it done at the line as he usually does. And that could be huge in a tight game like what we have here.
And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul.
That's right. No other option but the foul and hope for some misses.
Yep, you got to extend the game here. Try to keep that clock from moving.
And so he drops them both. It's a 2 o'clock in.
And the free throws make things a lot more simple for them. Now you just have to guard against the three-pointer.
And Chicago has possession. Paxson kicks to Grant. Michael Jordan on the wing. Screened by Grant. Paxson guarded by Rogers. Here's Pippen. It's good! And what a sensational bucket to bring down within one.
Yeah, he's just embarrassing the defense right now because he didn't really need to double clutch there.
And out of bounds is Chicago gains possession.
Got sloppy. In a close game, you have to take advantage of every opportunity.
Here's Jordan. And so they get the victory here. It was tight, but they managed to come up with the win.
Nobody wants to lose a close game.